I mean, well, we can go right everywhere. Same thing over here. Platform.
Freight elevator. There doesn't appear to be a way to summon the elevator up from here.
Well, this, well, maybe this is the way.
By entering numbers, one can extend a bridge to the room on the other side. I don't have the slightest clue what I should enter. What happens if I enter the wrong combination too many times? I should look around for clues first.
Yeah, do that. So look around for clues first. Don't think we can use these items already. But we can go many ways.
How am I supposed to get across? Why?
Oh wait, I did not see that. Yeah, indeed, there was. It's quite underneath us, indeed. It's not going to work. Can we go here though?
Elevator? I really don't feel like jumping into precipices today for a change. Maybe tomorrow.
I think also tomorrow might be a little bit too soon. Well, that's, hey, something happens when I click here. On the other side. It's also a very good place to get lost.
The freight elevator does not appear to be very stable. One of the cables has already broken, and the one next to it doesn't look like it is going to last much longer either.
That's not sound too good. A fishing rod.
A completely normal fishing rod without any kind of frills, but rather robust.
Well, we at least find the fishing rods. And there's some salt here. Okay, we don't want to that.
The freight elevator does not appear to be.
Yeah, well, how can we pick up things? That's too way too high for us. Doesn't even let me click on it anymore. Oh, it lets me click on the switch.
No idea what that does.
Maybe you should click it. But I think that will drop the elevator down.
Nothing is happening. Maybe the switch is broken.
Never mind, it doesn't do anything. Machine.
I think that's a water pump. It's not running though. I assume it is responsible for the running water and the heating. That's probably why it's so cold in here.
Yeah, it's way too cold here.
It's not making a sound. Something isn't right.
Still trying to find a way out to some Antarctic station, eh? Exit. I did not even know where we came from.
That's the way outside. I'm already freezing my butt off in here. It's not going to be any warmer out there. 10 polar bears couldn't get me out of here while I'm wearing these clothes.
Okay. There's three outside. Why shouldn't you walk outside? I should just walk outside. Now you walk over that way. So what in the world do we need to do then? Oh wait.
Maybe I can pick up one of the lighter packs. Winter clothing. That's a nice patch.
Oh, let's now get the hell out of here. Actually, I find it kind of suspicious that winter clothing is just hanging there. But maybe, so, maybe they just didn't know. It looks like we're going outside now.
Somebody please tell me that I'm dreaming.
Yes, well, I want to know where we are. It's at least the North Pole of Antarctica, or this will probably say it. Station. If you can, actually, can out. Yeah, I have no idea if you can. Must be what? I know what gargantuan means. I'm sorry for that. Term in English is probably pretty good, but not that good. And since Nina is German. I'm actually surprised she knows a word like that. Okay, which way do we want to go? To the fence? I have no idea. We can try to get to that fence. Now I see the ship. I was wondering what she was talking about, but I see the ship now. What is the jacket here? Well, that's well, that as well. Nice, you find our stuff of clothing on this. We cannot actually wear the jacket. Wait, maybe we can. With this fishing rod, nope. Yeah, if you're is that cold and something can warm you up, you don't care well really what you drink, I think. Real oil, that's nasty. Even though in Russia, it was hardly adopted. A hole in the ice. So do not fall in it. Nope, and I don't think we have anything to open it right now. Maybe we should fish here. Maybe not, because the game doesn't allow me to. We found a kind of ship. But that's actually... I really want to get out of here so fast as possible. Or at least if I was Nina, and then I would get out of here as fast as possible. Oh yes, I think we already did. So that. What can we see over here? Oh nice, we find a pingwing. Is it a real pingwing? There's a sign here. Wait a bit, but if there's a pingwing, we're on Antarctica. Then we at least know that. I don't think as well. There's even more over here. No, it doesn't. They said that man, so he's probably dead. Well, the penguin is hatching something. Where in the world do we need to go? I once again have no idea in the slightest. We will have the plumber out there inside. If we have to go inside. Solution. Dig fishing hole, I'm pretty sure we did that. So can we use it? We'd use it twice on the platform, and only did it once, I think. So we have to go back inside, because if I did not know, I have to use the fishing rod twice. And that should give me some salt, which we can probably do something at the Beerog. That the frozen surface is completely covered by ice, or by snow, I mean now. But should that melt all the snow? I don't think it melts all the snow. Yeah, there are three packs, but apparently the third one is too heavy here. Oh wait, this is not the salt. I just want to make sure. But we have to use the salt here now, don't we? Outside of one mistake, take pocket. Yeah, we have a pocket. Oh, we use pocket to sell. Is this not the salt bowl? No, probably. Apparently not. Although I think it's entrance. Yeah, it's entrance. No idea where I find salt here. The salt here. This looks like salt. Do I have a laundry ball? Or I have to use my laundry ball first anyway, so before we can use any salts. Not the moment here, huh? And now that's how... I just want to get that salt and then... before I quit it, so I just want to have that salt first, even though this video is taking a little bit longer than 50 minutes. Well, the first one was a little bit shorter, but hey, I guess that doesn't matter. If we even can use it, it said use it Do we need it on? I don't know how that's going to be supposed to work, because that is way down there. Another thing that is completely not logical then. Yeah, you sure did. But the castle came down now. Yes, it did came down. And then, okay, now it makes sense.
A 10-liter bucket full of salt.
Which you have to use on the chip? I don't know. We have to do something with it, with the bucket salt. I'm probably going to do it when we come back, so thank you guys for watching, and we, yeah, when we come back we're going to figure out which we have to do with the salt.